everyone, in this video, I'm going to show you how to make your subscription visible to everyone. First, let's go to YouTube or your YouTube account. Okay, and here we go. And then on the other side, scroll down. Find the settings. Where is it? Here we go. Setting is here. Click it. Now it will take you to this page. Now click privacy. Then it will take you to this page, playlists and subscriptions. Now as you can see, the buttons are all in blue. First is keep all my saved playlists private, and the other one, keep all my subscriptions private. Just click this blue button and the other one. Now that means all our playlists are public or everyone can see it, and all our subscriptions public as well, and everyone can see it. Now there's another way to shorten it out. Click in playlists and subscriptions. Now as you can see, the buttons are all in blue. First is keep all my saved playlists private, and the other one, keep all my subscriptions private. Just click this blue button and the other one. Now that means all our playlists are public or everyone can see it, and all our subscriptions public as well, and everyone can see it. Now there's another way to shorten it out. Click the picture of your profile account and then scroll down quickly and find the settings. Here you go. Then on the other side again, find privacy and click it. And then it will take you back to this page. Just click this blue button and then the other one, so that everything will be in public. Your playlists will be in public as well as your subscriptions. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day ahead. Bye-bye.
Mama chop chop.